Actually, I was born grey. Yeah, totally grey. It sort of became greener as the years went by, you know, something to do with the atmospheric conditions and the fluctuations thereof, I don't know. But now I'm just a sort of lovely shade of chartreuse. That's right, chartreuse. Which incidentally goes wonderfully with my pink colt robes.